Only in the world of Legend of Dragoon can you be hit with a platypus that can almost murder you. Even though a level 2 with Harpoon Spinning King will do much more damage overall. Better start leveling that up then. It's a well-worn axe. I get it. We can knock down the tree and the cliff using this. Put this tree across the river. It may work as a bridge. It could be worth trying. No! Think of another way. I just realized I'm really close to leveling up with Dart. Like, really close. What's that? We can cross with this. You look like civilians. What's the matter? What do you mean, what's the matter? It's your knight's fault.
Hold on, I'm a knight of Bazil. We should be allies.
I'm your enemy. I escaped from Sandoria.
Husband, don't say that we'll all be arrested.
But these knights destroyed our lives.
We couldn't stand living in Kazas. And we ran away from there, please. Excuse us.
You don't need to excuse yourself. King Albert always lends a helping hand to sufferers, even those from an enemy country.
What? Boy, are you hungry? Yes.
Then have this.
Thank you.
You. If you go through here, you'll find Bale. You can go there if you like.
But we don't know anybody.
Why don't you go to my house? It's too big for my mother and myself anyway.
You are...
My name is Lavitus. I'm a knight in the service of King Albert.
Thank you very much.
How kind of you, Sir Lavitus.
This should be almost enough to level up Dart. Hopefully, at least. If not almost, I hope it doesn't. Two EXP off.
Turn my cam off for a while. Oh, so I can lean back and relax. My back's starting to hurt. Okay, so let's go ahead and leave it at that for now, making it right to the entrance of the limestone cave. And the next time I'll stream, we can go on past this point to dig in deeper. I might do some grinding off cam, I'm not too sure. I'm sick currently, so I'm actually streaming against what I should be doing and resting and whatnot, so I'm gonna go ahead and lay down for a bit and then come back later. So I'll see you guys back then. Remember, you can follow me at Nightxgamer on YouTube, Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube or Twitter to keep track of when I'm streaming and YouTube, where I upload my old games, which are normally D&D related stuff. This week, though, I'm taking a break from tabletop to just do variety games, so you'll see a lot more of that stuff for this week. But expect more of my tabletop content moving on past this one. So, thank you guys for dropping in and watching, and I'll catch you next time. Peace.